This kind of came out of nowhere, and it just really blew me away. It's a fuzz, but with like very distinct overdrive characteristics. That's kind of the best way I can say it. Whatever you consider to be like a very dynamic pedal, multiply that by a bunch and then you'll have this. It just really kind of creates its own space as a very unique and super awesome pedal.